brothers, see what a man has done to me. And she narrated the whole story to her brothers. Her brothers took revenge on Rama and Lakshmana and sent their generals to fight them. But Rama and Lakshmana easily fought the generals and killed them all. With no chance, Kara and Dushana themselves went to kill Rama and Lakshmana. When Rama and Lakshmana saw them, Lakshmana took out his bow and arrows and shot arrows at the army. Rama took out his bow and shot arrows at Kara and Dushana. He shot many arrows which pierced them, and Kara and Dushana were killed.